What's up, y'all? My name is Kweku. We just out here working out right now. We're trying to get it in, off-season workouts. I'm glad you can tune in and watch what we go through this summer. Southeast Missouri State football. You know, just want to quote something from the Bible, Colossians 3:23. We're not working for men, we're working for the Lord, so we do everything enthusiastically. Boom. Stay tuned. We're going to have some fun today.
The numbers are alarming. A new report revealed today.
I heard they're trying to blow money fast, right?
Overdosing in record.
I mean, we ain't trying to diss nobody, but
yeah.
They gonna talk drugs.
Overdose.
Let's give them that overdose.
I'm feeling good. Forget my feeling, no. Let's talk about my feeling. Filled with the Holy Ghost. And I ain't talking smoke. I'm talking fire. I'm trying to shock the world before they cut my wires. I'm on that overdose. Old me comatose. See them, let me know. Cause if you did, you probably seen a ghost. Fire in my bones. I'm spitting flames. Boy, that word of God hit at you like a Twitter name. Truth up in my veins. Every day I need it. But you don't hear me though. You used to different speakers. They speak death and they stories ain't at all the truest. They like to think they ballers. They just some foul shooters. I'm so real, 100% authentic. I know how fake feel. I dropped them off at the clinic. Told him he need rehabilitation. Go on, take him. Get him clean. Met that triune light.
What's that?
Triple beam. Go on, check the
me.
Before they close the door. You got that rehab. This is the overdose. I'm on that overdose. They think your boy you lame. Yeah, I live for Jesus. I'm unashamed. They talking reckless. What you expecting from the walking dead? You try to give them life. They want that death instead. But First John make it clear what they wanna hear. Here go that overdose. Go stick it in their ear. I got my prescription. It's all consuming. Eat his flesh, drink his blood. Holy communion. I know the truth is hitting home like Barry Bonds. Yeah, my God running streets like a marathon. Yes, I'm a believer. Yes, I rep the kingdom. They ask me where to find the Lord. They ain't never seen him. Homie, God ain't got no longitude or latitude. He's on another level. You can't put a ladder to. Hey, go check him in before they close the door. You got that rehab. This is the overdose. Go check him in before they close the door. You got that rehab. This is the overdose. I'm on that overdose.
Watch Kweku as he does some of our basic jump roping. Great conditioning, great coordination. Here we go. The idea of being a good athlete is to do anything and do it relaxed. If you're tense, you're never going to be a good athlete. You must be loose, quick, and fluid. That's why we like to jump rope. Because it causes you to let go of your concentration and just work on being fluid and in time. Now this would work for anybody. I don't care if you're a 350-pound offensive tackle or you're a 160-70-pound cornerback. This kind of fluidity, this kind of balance is what you need in all parts of your workout as well as in your performance. We do these workouts so you can perform better than you've ever performed when you're playing.
Good.
That's what the workouts are for. Notice the footwork? That's boxing footwork. That's the kind of footwork you want when your cornerback is going to have catch-up speed or turn speed to stay with the receiver. good backup. Now this is a power sit-up. What we're going to do is Quake is going to bring his body all the way from a sit-up position to a standing position, throw a 1-2 at me, and then go back down and back up again. This is a sit-up requiring, obviously, core strength, but also requires kick strength. Kick strength throughout his whole body and as he elevates his body up, and then finish it off with a punch and back down. So here we go. This is a great workout for anybody to master and to do. Ready? Let's go. Ready? Up! Good job. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Now, I talked about cardiovascular work. Quake's going to come in, and we're going to do a typical round. This is a round of cardiovascular work. It takes about 3 minutes. It's equivalent to a full round of boxing. In 3 minutes, I can give your athlete a full round of boxing, which is one of the best cardiovascular workouts you can ever get. Dexterity, quickness of the feet, power and speed of the hands. Are you ready? Here we go. Quick jabs. We start out with 20 jabs. Hands are loose, shoulders are loose, feet are moving. 1-2. 7 rounds of that. Imagine if your athlete could box 7 continuous rounds like that with 30 seconds between rounds. Fatigue would be non-existent. Fear would be non-existent. Quickness would be their middle name. Dexterity would be part of their every move. You can change a football player from an average football player to a great football player by simply teaching him skills of speed and explosion in his workout. Now I want you to watch Javon.